disclose about 24 students from the university's Association of African American Students interrupted the news conference led by President Mark McCoy while carrying signs and chanting, "We are not safe."